Through the entire promotion, there has always been talk about paisa ya pyar. So, who do you think is the winner?
Hands down, प्यार is the winner क्योंकि पैसा आता जाता रहता है लेकिन प्यार जो हमेशा रहता है that should be the constant in your life and I think हम जो भी life में करते हैं वो प्यार पाने के लिए करते हैं and if we have प्यार in life हम कुछ भी कर सकते हैं जब basic necessities are met in life I think प्यार is enough.
अमी
प्यार is enough.
What do you think my answer is going to be?
I think it's प्यार.
Yeah.